Hello and welcome back to another Zenshin Martial Arts video. So today I wanted to go through Mawashigeri. Not all of it, I'm not going to spend all day doing it, just a little note, a little tip. Okay. Sometimes when people are doing Mawashigeri, the kick, the roundhouse kick, they'll think round and it'll go round and it'll come round this way. But notice then how I didn't land in a great position and my balance was off. Okay, and it probably wouldn't be very accurate. So how can we make that target hit and then us to come back to our form? So the key is to keep it in a straight line, just like everything else that we do. Okay, so first, the kick doesn't start around this way. The kick starts in front, okay? Just like every other one. We come up this way, and then it's the standing foot that does the work. From here, the standing foot pivots. And look, see how my knee's pointing to you? My knee's not pointing here. My knee's pointing to you. So I've gone from here, here. So I'm in that straight line. I've got here, the knee, and then the knee stays here, there, and then the kick, and then back down again. I'm gonna try it on the side now. So from here, straight line, the knee's gonna come forward. Notice how my standing leg's a little bent for suspension. Now I'm gonna pivot on the ball of my foot. You see this right foot? I'm gonna go pivot. The knee's pointing to the target, the guard is up, I'm looking forward. From there, kick back, pivot again, and then I can control my step. Okay, that is the main lesson. That's what I wanted to work on today. Don't go round. What I see a lot is when someone starts to kick round, their head goes this way. See that? And then it's hard to get this fully round. Yeah, bad form, don't do that. Keep your head up straight all the time. You're gonna go up the middle, through the middle, keep it flat this way, boom, kick, and back down. Okay, give it a go.